in the big season. Things aren't going well for the offense.
Thanksgiving has put together the best day by a quarterback in the history of the Dallas Cowboys.
We've got a ways to go here, so put the anointing oil away.
At the end of the day, you get back up one morning, then all of a sudden you're like, you know what? It's time to go forward. It's time to move on. It's time to come back the next year and rectify that. And it'll make me work with a chip on my shoulder this offseason. And at the same point, you know, I'm really excited to get back and get going next year because I feel like we got a good squad.